Hello guys, welcome to Gadget Infos. Today I am going to share with you how to apply miui third party themes in your miui phones, Redmi phones without designer account and without third party rejection. So let's get started. Check this out. This one you have to download. This one, only this one. Then you have to choose your third party font. Like I have, I think, in memory card. Let me select first. Let me choose MI Note 2 black theme. Start. Next. Sorry. Next. Tap here. And rename it with something else. Like one. That's it. Finish. Wait for this. Do you want to install it? Okay. Okay. Now, redirect to themes offline. Here is the theme. You can see. Check this out. Third party themes applied successfully without any rejection. So thank you guys for watching. Please like this video and subscribe my channel and share this video with your Redmi friends or Redmi groups in Facebook, WhatsApp, whatever you want. Thanks for watching. See you in the next one.